गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 9 चैप्टर 11 कंस्ट्रक्शन एक्सरसाइज 11.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड पेज नंबर 195 प्लीज सी ओ यू रीड द क्वेश्चन
कंस्ट्रक्ट
टाइमर एबीसी 1 मिनट में वी हैव गिवन इन ट्रायंगल एबीसी
In which BC is equal to 7 cm?
BC is equal to 8 cm. BC is equal to 8 cm.
And angle B is equal to 45 degree.
Angle B is equal to 45 degree.
And AP is equal to 3.5
cm.
AB minus AC is equal to
3.5
cm. Got it? Sit down. Now we start. Draw a line segment. BC is 8 cm. This is BC, 8 cm. We have drawn a line segment. Now we draw angle 45 degree with the help of compass. And see carefully again those students who are unable to draw the angle with the help of compass. Please see again. We are drawing here 45 degree angle. So before it's draw 90 degree and we bisect it. With center B, an arc of AB radius and cut like the semicircle and without any distance this arc with the same radius. From this point we cut an arc. This angle form 60 degree. Another angle again 60 degree. Then 60 plus 60, 120. And the measure of this space is 60 degree. So we bisect this 60 degree. तो 30-30 पार्ट में डिवाइड हो जाएगा 60 प्लस 20 विल बी 90 गॉट इट एंड वी हैव टू गिवन द नेम ऑफ दिस लाइंस दिस इज पी दिस इज क्यू दिस इज आर नाउ वी आर टेकिंग विद सेंटर क्यू एंड आर विद सेंटर क्यू कट एन आर एंड विद सेंटर आर कट द अनदर आर इंटरसेक्टिंग एट एस सपोज एस एंड जॉइन बी एस एंड This angle will form 90 degree. We don't need it. So we draw as imaginary line, dotted line. This is the helping line and this points as T, suppose T. Okay. Now P and T. We take these two points, P and T. Because PT is 90 degree angle, we bisect it. Yes, samajh mein aa gaya ki hum kahan kaun se do point lenge. That is clear? Any radius, thoda radius okay. With center P and with center T. The intersecting point is U. Suppose it is and join BU. The measure of this angle will be
45 degree.
Still to this step, you understand everyone?
Yes, sir.
All the students understand?
Yes, sir.
This is 45 degree. Okay? And now, AB minus AC is 3.5 cm. We have taken arc as 3.5 cm. 3.5 cm ka arc we measure and with center B cut it here. This is 3.5, okay? ठीक है? And we are giving the name as is AB minus AC is 3.5. So we are giving here as name is A. Now AB minus AC is 3.5, चाहिए ना? Suppose we are giving here name is डी, क्या नाम दिया हमने?
डी।
ओके नाउ जॉइन सी डी, जॉइन सी डी, सी डी को हमने क्या किया बेटे? जॉइन किया। एंड नाउ वी ड्रॉ द परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर ऑफ सी डी, क्या करेंगे हम? सी डी का परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्ट करेंगे। तो किसी भी लाइन सेगमेंट का परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्ट करने के लिए क्या करते हैं? And this intersecting point I am giving as E and F. E and F. Got it? Join E F. And extending and this point intersecting point is as A, this will become A and join AC, join
AC.
Then C, AD is equal to AC क्योंकि ये जो पॉइंट है इसका ई एफ, और इसको यहां नेम देते हैं हम जी, क्या नेम देते हैं? ये जी जो है ये परपेंडिकुलर है इस पर, है ना? तो ये परपेंडिकुलर है तो ये दोनों साइड क्या होगी इसकी? इक्वल। अब आप ये देखिएगा ए बी माइनस ए सी इज 3.5, ए बी, दिस इज ए बी माइनस ए सी, इट विल इक्वल टू 3.5, क्योंकि ये दोनों साइड इक्वल है ना। AB minus AC is equal to 3.5 centimeter. Question number third. चलिए you write.
Construct a triangle PQR.
Given. In triangle PQR.
In which QR is equal to 6 cm?
QR is equal to 6 cm.
Angle Q is 60 degree.
Angle Q is equal to 60 degree.
And PR minus PQ is equal to 2
cm. PR minus
PQ
is equal to
2 cm.
2 cm. Got it?
Yes.
चलिए start करते हैं हम। Draw a line segment QR is 6 cm. Got it? This is Q R 6 cm and angle Q is 60 degree. We have to draw angle Q is 60 degree. It's very simple. With center Q, cut an arc of any measure and intersect it. This will be
60 degree angle.
Why I am taking like this? You just see it once. I extend this line in this side also, and this is with me the as it is in that manner. और यहाँ पर भी मैंने इसको rotate किया था, इसको extend भी कर दिया था। Okay? This is 60 degree and 2 cm difference PR, PQ, then QR, P will be here, then PR minus PR minus PQ will be 2 cm difference जो है, P यहाँ पर रहेगा ना आपका, तो PQ is less than PR, तो हम क्या करेंगे, 2 cm radius लेंगे, first thing, and this center Q, cut SQS in this side. See why we are doing like that. It is QS, 2 cm. Okay? And join RS. Join
RS.
Or here is RS ka perpendicular bisector. Got it? Now draw the perpendicular bisector of RS. We take an arc of more than half of the RS. Cut above and below the R. Similarly with center S. Till to this step, everybody understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now we have to join these two intersecting points. And this point is known as P and join PR. On measuring PR minus PQ is equal to 2 cm. You have to draw with the measurement, particular measurement, and you will see that PR minus PQ is 2 cm. Got it?
Yes, sir.
You can draw. Okay, thank you very much. How many questions are there in this exercise?
5.
So now I am giving you, you have to solve the example of exercise 11.2. It is for your homework. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.